The top high school girls basketball player gets invited to a national all-star game. The lone Catholic, Sierra Moore, picked to play in the McDonald's All-America game. She is one of just 24 girls in the nation invited to this showcase event, which will be held in Chicago at the end of March. Moore has committed to play college ball at Duke.